Charles, is there really a chance Petrov could fool the hub? It wasn't exactly programmed by morons, right? They must have put protections in place.
Petrov is a talented engineer and programmer. There's a reason he made it to Facility 3826. He's the one who optimized the programmer-to-robot and robot-to-robot digital data transfer protocols.
So he knows better than anyone how the central hub works. Does that mean Petrov could actually fool the hub? Then why did Dr. Sechenov trust these protocols to a single guy?
It's temporary. After the launch of Collective 2.0, digital communication channels will be rendered useless and irrelevant. Everything will be transmitted via neuropolymer wave emission. Binary code will be left in the dustbin of history.
And so will programmers. No wonder Petrov is so pissed. He wants to fuck shit up while he still can.
In broad strokes. Although I suspect that Petrov has other motives.
He's a traitor to the motherland. Fuck his motives. How long do we have to stop him?
Hacking Collective Central Hub is a very difficult task. Even with the right communication equipment, Petrov will need considerable time to do it.
So where can he find that kind of equipment? Other than the Science Center?
Only aboard the Flying Chelemay Complex.
And nowhere else? That's great. Your goose is cooked now, Petrov, you traitorous dickhead. Hey, Charles. What does the Sechenov Center study?
Radio waves, Comrade Major. It contains equipment that will help Petrov detect you. So move with caution.
Guess we better stay quiet then.
These goddamn things!
Authorization.
Thank you.
authorization.
Like that.
Thank you.
rating.
Yeah, me too.
I'm talking about social rating, Nechayev. You're never able to pull on, especially if we want to receive anything of it.
Why would you even want-
What do you mean, why? You're obviously an army man. You start my prison. And so, I stayed to work overtime. Everything would be fine if every fifth bastard didn't start trying to improve.
What?
The primitive is correct.
Hunting.
Listen, you. Are you mocking me? Just until.
Petrov is somewhere nearby, Comrade Major.
Keep it down.
may do, but cattle may not.
Look what we have here.
You killed him! That's enough, Victor! So much death!
I just knocked him out! He's unconscious, okay?
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by imposing in them... No, it's all wrong. It's all wrong. I don't agree. I'm sorry, Larissa, but I don't understand. He ruined everything. And you!
I'm a doctor. Enough people have died today.
People, Larissa! He's an animal! He'll rip anybody's throat out if Sechenov orders him to!
Victor, he's tied up. I'll program a treatment and then we'll go.
Go where? No one's coming for us. And this fucking lunatic's ruined our escape plan!
I know. We'll come up with something.
I doubt it. Just let me go, and I promise I'll make it quick and painless.
So Sechenov's talking talk, huh? Look, he just came to and he's already threatening us!
Yeah, I am threatening you. How many people have your robots slaughtered without so much as a warning? Petrov? 2,000? 3,000?
That's not Victor's fault. It was a local malfunction.
A local malfunction. Then why the shit doesn't your boyfriend have a scratch on him, huh?
What the hell are you talking about?
Isn't it obvious? First Vavilov, then the VDNH. The robots are attacking everyone except you two. Why is that, if you're not controlling them?
You said you had nothing to do with this.
And you believed him. What other bullshit has this guy told you? Oh, man.
Victor.
I had no choice. A simple malfunction wouldn't have changed anything.
How could you?
How could I? You said it yourself, the whole world might end.
No, don't touch me.
You really didn't tell her anything, did you? A big mistake. Hey, what the hell?
Larissa, wait! Larissa!
Nothing can save you now, asshole.
P3 to Chelome. Petrov got away. Again.
You seem to enjoy chasing the man, Nechayev. Petrov must not interfere with the launch of Collective. Find the criminal. Now.
You have drawn the wizard's ire, Comrade Major.
No shit. Get off my grill, will ya?
Thank you.
Ah, another dungeon.
This is the testing ground, Major. There should be weapons here.
Testing ground, dungeon, same difference. Let's find the stuff and get moving.
Seismic testing is necessary to evaluate the durability of construction materials as well as buildings themselves during an earthquake. At this site, testing is carried out with the aid of a special vibrating platform that imitates the seismic vibrations of Soviet soil. The results will ensure the safety of Soviet citizens within buildings designed by Facility 3826. Data. Hydraulic testing is a set of measures designed to test the hydraulic properties of various types and classes of polymers. The tests are carried out at various operational stages with simulated contingencies and methods of containment.
Oh, crap!
Nobody even bothered to apologize.
Not bad.
It will get better, Comrade Major.
Was that a joke? At whose expense? Let's get going.
Authorization. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Data.